It's amazing how one day someone walks into your life and suddenly you can't remember how you live without them. Haley, you're an amazing person at heart, and you've pushed us to do things as a couple I couldn't do by myself. Without you as my support, I am nothing, and you're beautiful, loving, and kind. I cannot wait to start a family of our own and grow as a couple even more than what we already have.
Watch movies that we've both already seen. I ain't even looking at the screen, it's true. I've got my eyes on you. And you say that you're not worthy. You get hung up on your flaws. But in my eyes, you are perfect as you are.
Those of you who knew me as a young girl know that I was 100% certain that I didn't need a man when I grew up. And I definitely didn't need a husband. I was gonna be a one-woman show. But if I could go back and tell my 10-year-old self about the future, I would tell her that even though there are so many things she can do alone, she meets someone. Someone who's always there for those in need. He's the most giving person she'll know.
On Sunday mornings we sleep until noon. Well, I could sleep forever next to you. Next to you. And we got places we both gotta be. But there ain't nothing I would rather do than blow up all my plans for you. And you say that you're not worthy and get hung up on your flaws. But in my eyes, you are perfect as you are, as you are. I will never try to change you, change you. I will always want the same, same.
I remember when we first started dating, I was always so nervous when I was with you. I was so nervous when we would go out to eat together, I wouldn't even eat my food. Now we've grown so much together, I can finally tell you, your jokes aren't that funny, by the way. Ever since I was young, I never really understood anything about the world, and I never understood anything that happened in my life. The only thing that ever made sense to me was you, and how I felt about you. That's all I've ever known, and that's enough for me for the rest of my life.
I knew from the day we met that you were my person. And today I'm so proud of the life we've built together and for what is yet to come. One day you will be the most amazing father, and I hope our children see our simple truth. Two best friends in love conquering the world together. I promise to respect you, care for you, and be your adventure partner for like ever. I love you.
Thank you. Corbin, I now pronounce you man and wife. You may kiss your bride. Haley and Corbin, since you have considered a holy matrimony and the pledge yourselves to each other by your solemn vows and by giving each other rings and your commitment of love and God, and these witnesses, I now pronounce you man and wife in the name of the Father and the Son and the Holy Spirit.
Hit the shop cause I'm faded. Honey's in the streets, say money, oh we made it.